Hey guys, workers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Atletico Madrid career mode. This will be the last episode. With the league title, and there are only two games left. The Copa del Rey final here against Real Madrid, giving me a chance to win two trophies at the expense of Real Madrid after sealing the league title by beating them. I'm getting another opportunity to do the same thing in the Copa del Rey. I mean, we've known this match was the final for the Copa del Rey since the semifinals because both me and Real Madrid decimated our opposition.
I think before the game has even kicked off here today, the Spanish Cup final.
Both
it's
over.
A splendid opportunity for us to see it,
after the first
I'm sure everyone watching will enjoy every kick of the ball.
Yeah, I'm delighted to be here. I haven't attended it before. And you look
the
at the I think we're in for some fireworks.
Juventus in the Champions League. Well, if I'm not mistaken, did actually
Sergio Ramos plays with
beat
Pepe
and knock out Real Madrid. I'm not sure about that. To be 100% sure, but shake the feeling
that they did. Well, great interest here.
I didn't play Real Madrid, so someone had to knock them out.
They know each other's games.
I would have looked at it already. It didn't cross my mind until just now for some reason. Anyway, Antoine Griezmann scores the first goal of the game, 4 minutes in. Real Madrid have just had no luck with
Pepe.
I've beaten them all twice this season. Won the league.
Casemiro.
And this is a great start to send me on my way to winning the
decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Copa del Rey against them as well.
Modric.
To be fair, Real Madrid have recently he won the Champions League by beating Atletico Madrid in the final twice. So, well, it's not like revenge is a dish best served with a few good victories and a few reversal. Was a fate, I guess. I don't know how else.
Opportunity here! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
The league and after this game, hopefully the cup as well.
Here
gotten
the
off
cross.
The good start.
The cross blocked well by the defender.
Opening goal, but Real Madrid are not beaten yet. By any stretch of the
attacking well here.
They still have one of, if not the best overall squad in the world.
The goalkeeper's ball.
Other teams have their big superstars. Like Arsenal have Alexis Sanchez and Ozil. Man United have Zlatan and then Pogba. Oh, even Atletico who have Antoine Griezmann.
A timely challenge.
Carrasco. Oh. Godin, all black.
He's lost the ball.
You can sit here and name.
It could be a
but chance. Real Madrid have pretty much a world class player in every position, and that's why they constantly win.
Foot.
It doesn't help. It doesn't hurt to have.
It goes out wide again.
To the top five.
Until they got that challenge in.
Players in the world on your
team.
You have to argue Benzema being in the top 10 as well, because when he's on form, he's banging them in left, right, and center.
It's Sal. Okay.
I don't want this to sound
he might be through
biased, because I'm his manager. In his career mode, but I would think Griezmann would be above Benzema, but I still think Benzema would be, you know, would be up there. But I mean, when you have Ronaldo and you have Bale, you're gonna probably do well in competitions. Just, you know, just saying.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Could be dangerous.
There's no arguing with success.
Well, to keep the ball.
No. When Real Madrid don't get success, they spend money, sack managers, spend more money. They do whatever they can to make sure they
don't think they've been clinical enough with their final pass into the box. It hasn't been good enough so far.
The next time around.
Crosses in. They had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
So,
well, they're in for the half-time
three case, isn't it?
As the whistle has gone for the end of the first half of the Spanish Cup final, and not much in it, but just a little bit. A decisive lead, we'll see. It's certainly a lead.
Well, it is a lead.
Oh, it's Reese.
Great lead.
As well. So,
second half. In this Spanish Cup,
I don't know why I'm telling
the first
you
half. Alan Smith.
Yeah, well, all to play for, isn't it? Glory at the end of it, if you can do the damage.
I have really nothing else to talk about. I could talk about this career mode. So how I've felt about it.
Trying to switch
the
on
mode definitely
attacking power in this situation. Modric! Yeah.
When you win all your league games.
They've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
You can't say it was a bad season. I mean, it's definitely... Whoa, freaking Sergio Ramos thinking he's fucking... Oh, like he is a world-class player, but he is not... You know, well, he often fucking pops up with a... crucial goals in Real Madrid. He also does stupid
with that first
like, what he did recently in the El Clasico. And don't worry, Real Madrid. Don't worry, I'm not bashing him. You're still going to win the league, so it evidently meant nothing. It just meant Barcelona won one Clasico and he won the other. Or was it a draw?
Trying to find an opening.
No, Real Madrid did win the other Clasico, didn't they?
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained.
I think Ramos might have even scored that one.
It's just a risk that they might get caught out. Attacking now.
One more thing or something else.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Oh, it's one for the captain.
Yeah,
really.
Remember?
Diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Time for a substitution. Well, we remind you once again of what's coming up. The Champions Cup final, no less. Next for Atletico Madrid, they'll be facing Juventus.
Yeah, what can you say? It's one of the highlights in the year. And I, for one, cannot wait for it.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Where's the other Clasico? I don't see the previous one.
20 minutes now remaining. Real Madrid given the throw here.
Oh no, it was a draw.
Pepe.
It was a one-all draw. Did Sergio Ramos score that goal? He did.
And in he goes with the tackle.
He did score in that game. Fair.
This could be it.
For playing my man. For actually remembering that. I don't know how. He scored a 19th minute equalizer, so... But regardless of that... Barcelona probably should have won both Clasicos.
As they build this attack.
I don't know why they didn't see that Clasico. I will fully admit to not seeing it. Actually didn't watch a single La Liga match this season for some reason. I didn't have any interest in it for some reason.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Yeah.
Karim Benzema. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by...
And shoots! Offside.
Offside is the call.
Anyway, I saw the linesman sticking up his flag.
He's done well with his...
Pulling me back for offside. I suppose...
Have a substitute getting ready. Morata.
A chance to... bit closer on from this attack. Let's go out for a throw anyway, I think it's mine. Yes, it is.
Miranda. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Maybe he'll cross it here. There's the ball in. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Miranda.
Pulling the ball forward. It's going to come out to absolutely no one except for Navas. I said Neves. Hey!
That confirms what we've been knowing for some time.
I'm going to try and get in as much of the celebration as I can. I don't want to include the whole thing.
Amongst those players.
You have an argument.
They've worked long and hard
as much as
over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
I can't tell if Vieto is among those players, but he's actually going to be finished the top goal scorer. He had 11 goals.
The vital times.
Before the game. I mean,
fully deserved.
Ronaldo or someone like that was second with like 6.
There they go.
The only goal in this final.
The champions!
So, it's ironic considering he's the one with the trophy. He's like, yeah, I scored the winner, I'm fucking living the trophy. Well, he's the captain. And yes, I know Godin is the captain. I completely forgot about that. For some reason, I couldn't remember who the captain was. Is that what I heard? And also, someone said to me after I posted about 5 or 6 videos, said... Why isn't Godin captain? Why is it? Where isn't it?
Spanish Cup final.
Oh shit, Godin is captain.
Real Madrid 0. Atletico Madrid.
I don't know what made me think it was Griezmann. A million! Fantastic. That's a far cry from what I got for the league title. When I won the league title, the prize money was $100 million. I was like, wait, what? No wonder fucking Real Madrid and Barcelona are so fucking rich. $100 million. They're the only two teams that win the fucking thing. Occasionally Atletico Madrid might chip in recently. But mostly, it's those two teams. Except for Atletico Madrid, a team other than Barcelona and Real Madrid. You'd have to go back years for someone other than one of those three teams who won it. And I think the last team was like Valencia when Rafa Benitez was in charge. Don't quote me on that. I do remember Benitez winning the league as Valencia manager. I don't know if that was the last time someone other than one of the Madrid teams or Barcelona won it. And even then, Atletico Madrid are not consistent winners of the league. I'm sure the fans would like them to be, but they're not. Sorry, Atletico Madrid fans, but if you can keep hold of Griezmann, you never know what might happen. But that's the key, isn't it? Can you keep hold of Griezmann? And can anyone of my players win top goal scorer in this final? Higuain is on par to do it. Vieto can win it if he scores a hat-trick. Right. Well, that's a problem. He won't be playing at all. This will be the team for the last game. I might bring on Vieto if I'm struggling, but Griezmann is probably going to pick apart the Juventus defense just like he has in everyone else's defense. This season. Did Juventus not bring Madrid? They didn't. Oh, Bayern Munich did. It's up there in the top right-hand corner from my perspective now. Actually, that's from the game's perspective as well. Bayern then beat Dortmund, and then they lost to Juventus. Looks like maybe on away goals. So Juventus only got through on away goals, and I dominated Barcelona. Right, that seems... Yeah, that checks out. Juventus needing away goals to get through. Doesn't exactly scream, "Hey, these guys should win the title 100%, yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to let those contracts expire because none of those players are good enough to play for Atletico Madrid. I mean, maybe my replacement will say, "Yeah, you know what?" Vieto's like, "Hey, you need to play me." I don't, mate. I don't. I really don't. Like, one friend has come to me at the end of the season. Wait, what? This... What are you saying, debut? I hate when this stupid thing comes up. It sounds like De Gea is making his debut, which is absolutely ludicrous. His De Gea cannot have been sitting on Juventus' bench for this entire career mode. Absolutely not. I refuse to believe that. But it comes up whenever you're playing a team with a player who's just moved to that club. Even though, if you know for a fact he has played him already. Huh. Anyone else not seeing where it's playing this final? Oh, for God's sake. Actually, let's use them as an example. Say if you were playing a career mode in the Premier League, it might come up for Pogba or Zlatan. And you're like, but they've surely already played a game. There's no way Dani Alves is making his debut in the Champions League final at the end of the fucking season. You don't sign a marquee player and play him in the last game of the season for his one appearance. So I call bullshit. It's more prominent, really, among when you're playing like foreign teams, since I haven't really... I don't know. I don't know why it comes up. Because there's no way.
In the papers this week have been about possibly him announcing his retirement. Alan, what do you make of that?
Absolutely no.
His decision. I mean, you are.
You know that. I know that. Juventus know that. And I think Madrid would know that. They aren't even much.
Juventus make one change. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Rafael Varane replaces Giorgio Chiellini.
If Dani Alves somehow stumbled across this, he would be out there.
Park in attack. Gonzalo Higuain starts. Out of the match last time out.
He's like, hey, what the
Atletico Madrid make one change. Starting a goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin.
Is a player pissed out would be not using the whole last game of the season.
Well, a potentially really significant moment, Alan, in the Champions League final, this first goal.
Puts in the danger, man. Rebound to make it 1-0. Another early goal.
Didn't he get it right?
This is going to go the same way as the Real Madrid.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Koke. Yannick Carrasco.
Well, the one early goal was enough.
In these positions. Real opening now.
Correa. Oh, he almost got another goal. Well, Koke will shoot it though.
Had to really reach out for that.
The man's like, no! Going off our corner, dude.
Goal kick here.
What the hell was that? It kind of like hit Correa before he couldn't like header it properly.
It looked like one of those shots that should have been saved. And by the keeper's reaction, I think he agrees too.
Cuadrado.
Carrasco takes a little deflection off of Javi Martinez. Wait, what? Yeah, it's Javi Martinez. Of all the players to see a centre back for Juventus, that's not what I was expecting.
That's a good try. Ooh. The goalkeeper beat the post.
Felipe Luis, who has scored like one or two goals this season. He almost scored in the game against Real Madrid as well. Just narrowly missed, and there he just narrowly missed. I've noticed a few patterns between these two games. I'm not intentionally doing that, by the way. Just so it's clear. Like, I was legit trying to score there.
Dybala.
I thought it would go in, but
well, both teams are capable of winning this and putting their names in the record books, and it should be the sharpest of contests given the elite nature of the Champions Cup final.
Well, there's been an awful lot of hype, hasn't there, Martin, in the days leading up to this. I hope it just does itself justice, this match, and we don't get a cautious, cagey game. I don't think we will, though.
Ooh, good tackle from Godin to prevent Dybala getting a shot away.
To got it for them.
If he had gotten a shot away, Oblak would be put to the test and not possibly beaten.
Very good passing from this team.
That is a fantastic player. Oh boy! Oh! What a save! What a save, Oblak! Yes.
Now that they've got to try and cope with.
Yes, we're in that. More than happy to concede in our corner. Better than conceding a goal. Wait, are they taking it short? Oh, they are taking it short.
Came in with a challenge.
Yes.
And the ball broke free.
Come on, Correa. No. Varane.
Corner against Atletico Madrid. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Having Martinez and Varane. Are you playing a five at the back?
We'll get the throw.
I didn't see their formation, but they definitely have three centre backs on the pitch.
Leonardo Bonucci.
As well as
attacking now Juventus.
And Dani Alves is their summer as well.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now.
Yeah, I can see him there at the corner of the screen. He's just going to picture. They must be. Unless they're doing it Chelsea style.
Approach play looked very encouraging. The break is definitely
looks
on.
Like they're playing 5-3-2 with Dybala and.
It's a real skill.
They're playing Khedira, so like they're playing six defensive players. But I mean,
the referee has given the free kick.
If you were coming up against a man with 60 goals for a season, and Antoine Griezmann, you'd be piling as many defenders on the pitch as well.
And the,
suppose it's not too much of an overreaction. I was gonna say that's a bit over dramatic. Where's Chiellini? I mean, Varane's good.
Well, so far, so
having Martin, I mean, he's okay. No one's gonna say, he's definitely a world-class centre-back. Fred's a bit tired. You know what? I'm gonna give Vietto 45 minutes to get his goals.
He's got options on the bench, of course.
Higuain and Lewandowski. He needs three to be even top
first half, flash by. Second half underway here. Champions Cup.
Perez still getting
a chance for people just to settle down in that dressing room at half time and come out and produce the best. That's final 45 minutes.
I'm not going to feed the ball to
Rafael Varane.
Cuadrado's now on the pitch.
Diego Godin.
How many players are you playing?
Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
He must have made a substitution because Cuadrado was either anonymous in that first half where he was not playing.
Marquisio.
Did he replace Dani Alves? They must be playing 3-5-2.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Tackle here.
Attack was
added an extra midfielder. Cuadrado has
come on.
No, Samuel can play left mid. Maybe
they cope with it well defensively. So the corner to come. Shots on.
Anderson.
That shot's blocked very quickly. Gonzalo Higuain.
Oh, come on, that was a good tackle when he didn't get the ball. Yes, Griezmann. Miranda.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes.
Okay.
Half an hour to go.
Vietto, come on, man. You wanted this opportunity.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Impress me. Well, no reason to impress me still.
He's got to it.
Ah.
And he's claimed the ball too. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? A try one now.
Ooh, we almost got
with this goal advantage.
The first of the three goals they needed. The Gianluigi Buffon's like, yeah, no.
There was danger. But he's cleared it. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Trying for goal!
Hey, there we go. There's one.
And it's an own goal.
It means for sure that this game won't end the exact same scoreline.
Comes to the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball.
Real Madrid. Good game. Hope that doesn't go down as a Buffon own goal, is it? Ah, it did! I was thinking that alright because it hit him straight in the crotch and went in. Oh, that was on his captain's arm. You know what else? That was like weird.
Costly own goal because they're trying to
say,
now.
I don't know if they were Chinese, Japanese. I want to say
that. It's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid.
I don't know for sure.
So
it was definitely. It definitely did not say captain or have it or C, unless it's some fancy.
Gonzalo.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. We're getting into attacking positions here.
It doesn't look like it's Italian. It's just too simple.
But they haven't been able to do that. And he could get away here.
Harass. Did he make it three?
Great stop.
Oh, Felipe Anderson! Griezmann! Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Hey, Gianluigi, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
Pieto.
Give me a shot.
Cleared his hands. Atletico Madrid throw.
Passing it around, trying it.
Here's room
for their shot.
Defender to
just as I go for it. Bonucci's like, yeah. Oh, sorry. 2-0 is fire. Ooh, okay. How did you not score there, man?
About Higuain, I guess when he gets an opportunity, they're not helping him, his team, but he's not helping them.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's touched the ball very few times, but you know, he doesn't need too many touches to make a difference.
Here, the challenge is good.
Yes.
Griezmann. This is how they love to play on the
ball. Over to Carrasco.
Got it shut off now.
Buries it top corner, and it's a 3-0 victory. And the Champions League trophy is heading to Atletico Madrid. Okay. For a change.
Ah,
it was a lot less top corner initially. Look, still had Buffon rooted to the spot. What will most likely be the last goal ever scored in this career mode.
The referee by the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time.
3 additional minutes.
Gonzalo Higuain.
It is the last ever goal for this career mode. 3-0 is the final score for Correa, Carrasco game, and the goals that actually came from my players, of course. There was an own goal sandwiched in between Vieto. Not quite getting the hat-trick.
Boy, they deserve it.
Was in search of. He didn't even get one goal, because the one time he did put the ball in the net, it's been given as a Buffon own goal, which I'm sure Gianluigi would not want, but he doesn't really have a say in the matter, unfortunately.
Right from the early rounds, the group stages, and here we are.
I'm going to leave Atletico Madrid fans to enjoy the celebrations. And this is it for the career. I hope you enjoyed it. Smash the like button if you hit subscribe if you are new, so you don't miss the start of the next career mode. On Saturday, which will be in the Netherlands with PSV Eindhoven. Until then, and enjoy the celebrations, and we hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.
Great moments these, Alan. Sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point, really, you don't want to leave the pitch. You don't want these moments to end. Between the lads, what a moment for them.
Well, you have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.